Like you, darn it. I'm still alive, just so you know.
I think they knew that.
Yeah, I'm just saying, I heard someone cheer in the background, so I'm just saying, I'm just telling them I'm still alive. It was you. Person having a really bad hair day. I can imagine so, because that hurts. At least it wasn't ever this part. One time, I had this really, back at my old place, before I moved here, I had a really old couch. It looks kind of like this, except not leather, and it was green. And it did, it kind of looked like this, maybe a little bit different, but, like, the corner edge of, like, one of here, somehow, as I was helping my mom move it, aka I was doing all the work, and I, stubbed my toe right into the corner of it, and holy macaroni, that hurt. Did he just say hypocrite?
Yeah, apparently that's what they're called. Apparently.
Okay then. I feel sorry for them. I was like, I didn't sign up for this. Keep still mean to you.
He's a hypocrite tamer. Well, you can fly. Wings.
Wonder if the golden goose laid him. How to Train Your Dragons was born.
No. Never say that ever.
Huh?
Never say that ever.
It was born. I said born, not bored.
No. And that's how to Train Your Dragon was born. Don't. Just don't.
I don't know. He's dead. What a tragedy. Not. Whatever shall we do without the almighty... What was his name again? I forgot his name. Somebody. The almighty someone.
It's not nearly had this, Nick.
Ugly man. A creepier and uglier thing.
Charm exists to repel the bucket. That's right.
get it? Not a couple days ago, I made like a funny joke about ridiculous.
Oh, yeah. Take a shot of ridiculous sing him. See the ad again. Actually, correction.
Redback. Right?
Yes, redback spider.
Yeah, it looked like a Black Widow for a minute.
They're like relatives.
I know, but like.
I would say maybe a king cobra.
No,
this is
their father.
Actually, there are thousands of different kinds of cobras. There are tons of different kinds of cobras. There's no such thing as a regular cobra.
Well, and, I don't know what it's called, but it's kind of like... It's not really called a cobra, it's called like a snake.
Well, that's going to be out of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, become a part of the Spark Kingdom. Hasta la vista, boys and girls. Good boy. And stay ridiculous.